The catalyst made puppets more efficient by circulating ergo energy within their bodies. This groundbreaking invention was based on the alchemist's idea. On one alchemist's idea. Shortcut? Yep, shortcut. This is the shortcut that I couldn't get into earlier. Alright, buddy, you and me. Out of it. Ah, that was not good. I'm gonna die here, there's no way. Now lying. I get it. Lies of P, lies of Pinocchio. That makes sense. So let me guess, you lose all of your... Yeah. Forget, is there a guy in here? Yeah, there. I didn't mean to get hit there. Okay, here we go. Be a little more aggressive. Dodge, attack, attack. God damn it. right there. Come here, you. One more hit and you're done. Gotcha. Woo! We did it. Physical damage reduction rate 11.61. Parts that enhance puppet frames absorbs physical damage. Oh, but it makes it heavier though. This is like your armor basically. This item was made in the puppet workshop with the purpose of improving strength while limiting the weight increase as much as possible. Key once held by Crest Central. Okay, it opens the front entrance of the station. Station puppet fulfilled his duty as imprinted on them. His last duty ended with bloody violence. Oh, it's this one. Probably. Is. That Central Station Plaza, rainy nights. Use a Stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina, as well as charge your pulse cells. You'll revive at this point upon death. Remember, this process revives enemies, not just your character.
This is called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past. Strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment. Gather Ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
What do you mean it doesn't last forever? Oh! How much does it cost? 720. What is a legion? What is motivity? Motivity increases attack. Okay. Whoa! Why dogs? Game, developers, why dogs? Seriously, you couldn't just give us a game that's a Souls-like without dogs, man? Please? The hell? Rat Times issue 183. The Krat Grand expedition has been delayed. The decision was made protect the citizens until the puppet frenzy that has recently paralyzed the city is under control. The occurrence began on Rosa Isabel Street, resulting in hundreds of casualties. While the cause is still unknown, the number of casualties and the scale of damage are both growing. As the crisis dragged on, the workshop and Benigni Company, Krat's largest puppet factory, announced that they would offer emergency supplies to citizens and do everything they could to alleviate the situation. Oh! Okay. A task force is investigating the possibility of a fatal loss in the Grand Covenant, which is the control protocol of the workshop's puppets. However, there is no quick solution as of now, with the puppet frenzy creating more casualties. As the city braces for resurgence of the petrification disease, the citizens were advised to stay indoors for their safety. However, many citizens are trying to escape through Krat Central Station, intensifying the general chaos.
Chaos!
Damn. These give out a lot of lore. Gotta watch out for dogs. So, petrification disease, huh? Whoops. God, didn't mean to use that. Okay. No, I'm having a hard time seeing the dogs on the ground. Okay. before I go down, I want to check what's up and around here. Whoa! Where did you see me when you were sitting down over there, you scrappy little piece of metal? What? Hold on a second. Surprise, mother fluffer! Oh, there's multiple. Alright, looks like down is the way to go. Oh wait, I missed something over here? I feel like I'm missing those more often than I should. Some of the worst enemies in the game, in a Souls-like game. Wait, what is this? Oh, nothing. Why do I feel like I could get there from where I was just at? Graphics look pretty good. This fire looks pretty good. Oh, Fable Arts. Here we go. While guarding, use handle Fable Arts. Weapons have distinct blades and handles that each have their own Fable Art. Fable Arts use up Fable slots, and different Fable Arts use a different number of slots. Charge Fable slots by attacking enemies with weapons. Hey man, we want to talk about this? That's a big thing you got there. Oh, he's not playing. My weapon? Oh. Why is it glowing red? Is that durability? Yeah, 16 out of 80. Uh-oh. Whoa! Who's shooting at me? Where are you at? Teach you a lesson. Is that you? It's like just about broken, if it's not already. Oh wait, the shortcut. Benigni's urgent repair tool. Perfect timing. How do I use it? They freaking knew, man. Sick. Perfect. But now I just need like a way to heal. I forget which way is which. Okay, this is the way I came. Right, this way. Another headless guy. Or it looks like up is progression. Shortcut? Ah, yes, dude. Woo! I love it.
Blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in.
That's the only way in, you say?
Please, be careful.
That guy looks like a merchant or something. It's just a practice dummy? Oh, are you a puppet repairer?
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Oh, cool. Nice. What can we purchase from you? A large output battery that can be thrown inflicts electrical blitz damage. The area of impact. Electric blitz. What is this? The sword? Oh, okay. I'll buy one of those. What's this way? Introducing the parade puppet. Here appears a terrific puppet who will enliven the parade. Introducing Parade Master, a remarkable parade puppet model from the workshop to celebrate the grand exhibition. Hello there, I am the Parade Master. I like singing and marching with people. The Parade Master has the following functions. 16 jolly songs, cheerful laughter, and 54 parade phrases. Parade dances to delight children. The strength to carry 6 men on his shoulder. This Parade Master was made big in commemoration of the Grand Exhibition. I keep getting that and Exhibition mixed up. Check out its charms on the eve of upcoming exhibition. I'm surprised we don't have a stargazer, like, around here. Because I could use more healing. Boss fight? I bet you this is a boss fight. Oh, yeah. I gotta say, graphics is pretty good. Here's the Parade Master. Fully gets them back, okay. I thought it only gives you one. Wait, that's wrong. It does only give you one. At least I got all the shortcuts and stuff.